hockey is the one thing I've done longest in my life. And to me, it's all about a family. It's about your teammates becoming your sisters and your lifelong friends. There's so many things that hockey has taught me that I could apply to my real life and definitely to rehab. Hard work and never giving up on yourself or your teammates. It just gives me that little edge to keep going and get that extra inch or whatever it may be. I've been absolutely blown away by the support that I've got from the hockey community. People are writing in letters that I'm their role model, I inspire them, but they're truly the ones that are inspiring me. The sport has been so incredible. Every day I think to myself, wow, it gives me that little boost to keep going and say, I got this. Never give up, never stop believing in yourself.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm hockey welcome to members of Dana Lang's family here with us tonight. Her mother, Geraldine, and her sisters, Brianna and Lexi.
Well, it's a story that has moved the entire hockey world, guys.
Just a wonderful moment.
What courage. And you listen to her and just, it's incredible.